paper. They are seeping. Amazing positions. Go shoot. Go attack. Wing attack. Center. Wing defense. Go defense. And go kick. My favorite position is go attack because you can attack and shoot. I play for the Green Park Fighters. We know how these women work. And wing attack and wing defense. It's not the type of wing on a bird, even though you want the ball to fly down the court. I follow and watch the Silver Ferns netball team. They are amazing and to play many exciting games. They have famous players in the team, like Irene Van Dyke and Maria Tutaye in the shooting. Retired Tima Para George in the midcourt, along with Laura Lakin and Jolene Henry. Also defenders Casey Williams and Long Lipt in the scarlet. In the Netball ANZ Championship, the Northern Mystics lost to the Queensland Pirates a couple months ago. And worst of all, it was the final! In the ANZ Games, the coach of the Silver Ferns, Ruth Aiken, watches very carefully to see their competitive skills and how they handle the pressure. Then they might be put into the squad if they show her their amazing skills. Did you hear about the heart stop at Commonwealth Games final? Maria Tutaye scored the winning goal. Did you see the antics of Maria and Tima Para rolling on the ground? They were deliriously happy. They shouted and screamed and jumped with joy. This netball is signed by the Waikato Bay Plenty Mission. In the Future Foods netball, we play at the Harbourside Netball Centre on Saturday mornings. We have a goalpost which is 2.6 metres high, a bag of bibs. Well, here's a quick newsflash. You know how netball players wear bibs, but they don't dribble? Soccer players should wear the bibs because they dribble. Now, back to the list. We have balls and a court of course, but what counts? The most important thing, which is the players. The goal shoot takes us to score goals. The goal attack helps you out in the circle and helps the midcourt players. The wing attack aims to get the ball to the shooters. The centre's aim is to go in all areas of the court, apart from the goal circles. The wing defence's aim is to try and block the opposing team's wing attack. The goal defence and goal keep stop the other team from getting a goal. We have 9 players in our team. 7 play for 2 are reserves. Our coach is Mrs. Sylvester. Thank you for listening to my speech about me. I hope you have learned some things about this awesome game. You might see me in the Silver Ferns.